wet start today, so we won't have to fit both of the dry compounds. Suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. So far. You're dropping a second a lap to Hamilton. remaining, 40 kilos. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. So you have some in hand to run a faster engine mode for a bit. We'll be right back. dropping a second a lap to Hamilton. Box. your case, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. We've dropped to 11th place. You're in P11. The track is clear. Green flag. Sector 2. Sector 2. That move was illegal. Return to position. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Circuit's definitely looking better than it was a few minutes ago. If we could just move a bit more of that standing water, we might be able to get onto the intermediate. buttons in first place? You need to slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. Situation at the moment. We have 20 kilos remaining. That's 20 kilos. You're losing 3 seconds a lap to Grosjean. So far. lost over half of our initial fuel load now. We're down to 40% fuel. If you continue to cut corners, the stewards will give you a penalty. Tires are shown to be within the optimal temperature range. There's a 15-second gap between you and the car behind. Okay, tires still looking good, Nick. Let's keep them that way for as long as we can.
Thank you.
stands out in front. NASA's close to 3 seconds a lap faster than us.
The end of the first race here in Melbourne, and it's Lewis Hamilton who's got the upper hand and 25 points to his name.
Well, Lewis is always someone the other drivers respect. He's one of the best drivers on the grid, and if he has a competitive car, he'll always be near the front, and he's proven that yet again.
It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.